Really didn't need to have a meeting today. I was going to sign some bills, but since we missed so many of the department heads last week, I did want them to get a chance to meet some of the committee members, especially some of the newer members, so that they could put a face to the name. And that being said, before I sign some bills, Vernon, would you introduce yourself? We've got a few of the new committee members. Would you raise your hand? I'm not going to ask everybody to repeat last week. But if y'all would, just get to know these faces. These are some of the most important people and most dedicated people in the state government right here.
Vernon Keenan, I'm director of the Georgia Bureau of Investigation, and I've been with the GBI for 42 years. I'm the example to stay that long to become the director for the Outback and everyone else in the agency.
Good to see you, Director. Colonel?
Y'all, my name is Mark McDonough, and I'm the president of the Raven Gap Homeowners Association.
And there again, they just don't get much finer representing the Georgia State Patrol. We have a Harris.
Hello, sir. Harris Blackwood. I'm director of the Governor's Office of Highway Safety. And let me introduce my new deputy director, Jim Andrews, who's here for the first time. He gets his first time visitor's pass for this.
Good deal, Jim. Welcome. And we have a very special guest. We have someone who has just assumed a very important position. Homer, introduce yourself to everybody. Homer's a great choice of governor. As usual, as always, has made a great choice. Homer's moving from natural resources down to the Department of Corrections. Ain't that a breath of fresh air? God help us all. Is there anyone else in here who has not been that would like to be introduced as the either department head or representing a department? Well, you were here last week, though, weren't you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, well, go ahead and introduce yourself again.
Chris Wiginton, Georgia Public Safety Training Center. Was a trooper for 40 years, recently appointed to this position. Look forward to working with all of you in this capacity.
Thanks, Chris. It's easy to understand why we have such a command for great respect for our post-certified departments and officers in the state with these folks. I do declare. We do have a legislative lobbyist here that represents one of the preeminent departments of the state and associations. Terry, would you introduce yourself and tell these fine folks who you are?
Thank you so much. I'm sorry I'm late. I was in another one of your House committees. I'm Terry Norris. I'm the Executive Director of the Sheriff's Association, and I'll be in for a minute this afternoon. Mr. Chairman and some of your members came to visit with us the other day, and we hope in the future, Mr. Chairman, we get a bigger truck and bring more of them. So we meet in January and then, of course, the summer and then fall, but we'd like to see as many of you
good
at our
conference.
So, need something from us, just tell us.
Very good.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thanks, Terry. Appreciate you coming today. Now, the only one that I'd noticed that's notably not here, and that's Frank Redondo with the Chiefs Association. Is he?
He's still getting a little bit of a bump there being House Judiciary non-civil.
Oh, is it being, as Sonny Watson, as the former chairman Sonny Watson used to say, are they still explaining it to him? Well, he'll certainly have an opportunity to visit these meetings at a different time. Groove rising. All right, committee, I just wanted y'all to meet some of these fine folks today, but I am going to, under the authority of the chair, I want to establish probably a couple of subcommittees of this committee to basically go through and start vetting a few bills. As is normal, and I think I explained it last week, we usually don't hear bills unless the author has made a request to hear the bill, because, you know, some of y'all that already know and some of the new ones will find out that a lot of times we have legislation that's put in for various and sundry reasons, none the least, is some of them don't even want them to be heard. So there ain't no need in us wasting time on bills if the author doesn't see fit to ask for that respective bill to be heard. But that being said, for no better way, I'm just going to call this Committee A, and we're going to I'm going to go ahead and set this one up in a committee subcommittee bill at a later time. I've asked Representative Jaspers if he'll chair this subcommittee, and this will be on some public safety initiatives. And the bills that I want to assign to that today are, House Bill 93 by Representative Pizoid, House Bill 114, Representative Tanner, House Bill 123, Chairman Yates, House Bill 166, Chairman Yates, and House Bill 172, Representative Lunston. Now, if I might ask, since I haven't really had a chance to ask many of the committee members on this subcommittee, if they'd like to serve, let's see if we'll start. How about a freshman? Mr. Clark, would you like to serve on this august committee?
I will not tell you no, Mr. Chairman.
Well, you can certainly tell me no one time. All right. Representative Glanton?
Here.
Would you like to serve on this committee, this subcommittee?
Yes, sir.
Representative Gravely, is he here today?
He is still upstairs in the Judiciary Committee.
That's an automatic Yeah. Well, that's just tough luck on his part. You're exactly right. Chairman Green, would you be interested? I know you're a veteran of a lot of these wars. And you've got a good bit of institutional knowledge, even though you hadn't been on Motor Vehicle Committee, but would you like to serve on this subcommittee?
I would.
All right. Representative Jackson?
I'll serve.
All right. Representative Lunston? That sounds like a pretty good round number. All right. All right. Well, that'll be the Public Safety Subcommittee A, and We haven't heard from some of these other authors, so we'll wait about the assigning of those bills. Anyone have anything they want to add to this? Any questions they want to ask anyone? I'll go ahead and caution you. Now, this is a time, because this is the kinder and gentler time of the session, this first the first quarter, you know, and it's about over with, because it'll start picking up speed. And if not, speed's adjourned.